when we first knew that there was going to be a smart rollout in GB, it's really clear that there was enormous challenges for us. We needed a funding partner to fund the meters, and the deal with Macquarie was the first one of its kind.
Macquarie, over the years, has become a true partner. They have been beside us in very different scenarios. So even in a up market or a down market, they always try to find a different aspect, a different angle. They have been very creative in bringing solutions to us.
Clients commit to long-term relationships with Macquarie because they trust the people they work with. It's the people that drive the relationships, and it's the people that are the face of Macquarie.
Everywhere we talk to Macquarie, even if it's in Brazil, if it's in US and London and Australia, they have fantastic people that understand our business better than anyone else that we have been working with.
We're able to come up with ideas, think outside the box, and what's really powerful is then having the financial institution behind you allow you not just to think outside the box, but step outside it and actually execute on those ideas, which is pretty exciting.
We are working in the refinery business, diesel, gasoline, you name it. Crude prices move quite up and down. They're quite volatile. When we were looking for financing, we obviously were first and foremost looking for inventory financing. But when we then started discussing with Macquarie, they actually not only brought the inventory financing facility, but as well the additional hedging facility, the additional services, which helps us to take volatility out of the inventory and therefore helps stabilizing our financials.
We have a great pool of expertise. We actually spend time to listen to what the client's problems are. We don't give a cookie cutter kind of solution.
Octane Lending is a point of sale financing platform focused on the recreational market. Our business is constantly changing. We like to try new things. They've been with us at the table to think through how they might be able to accommodate our needs as we scale our business.
We've had great success backing people from startup right through for the maturity of their business.
Domivest is a party that provides buy-to-let loans in the Netherlands. It's a market that has evolved from virtually non-existing to now somewhere between 2 and 3 billion on an annual basis. From the outset, Macquarie helped us with being very proactive in providing working capital loan, knowing from the UK experience what it takes to set up a buy-to-let lender, enabling us to build up the portfolio. I think Macquarie differentiates itself from other banks in taking more a niche approach and taking more a partnership approach.
When we talk to manufacturers, everyone knows who Macquarie is, and it provides a level of credibility to us as a company.
Senior management of all levels really takes the time to meet the clients, go down to the factories, and then understand their business from the bottom up.
That kind of face-to-face meeting really helps strengthening our client relationship.
One of the things that differentiates Macquarie is that they behave like market leaders. So they have a point of view on the sector, they understand the GB market context really well, but also there is the wanting to help, wanting to solve our issues. Macquarie can go away, find an answer to my problem and come back with maybe with something I haven't even thought of. And I also value the amount of challenge I get, actually. You know, if we aren't thinking about things the right way, you know, it's a two-way conversation often. It's been really great that we've had this mature, very consistent funding arrangement and this good partnership, which has helped us through what's been a really, really challenging period for us and for GB. We've rolled out over 7 million metres, and that's more than any other supplier. And Macquarie has been an absolutely instrumental part of that.